I think equality is the right to do the same thing that everyone else can do.
When people are on the same level,
it's having an opportunity that everyone can take advantage of.
I think it's natural to feel pressure to conform to society, because if you are, it's more comfortable.
There are always these subliminal messages in everything that kind of tell you to be this, or to sound like this, or to look like this.
If you don't conform to society, then you end up that weird kid in the corner.
It's always a standard.
No one wants to be an outcast. Well, I feel pressured to look as good as possible.
No one should try and harm themselves or do anything to exert themselves in order to look a certain way because someone's told them that they have to look that way.
Society looks up, or more like looks up to people who look a certain way.
You have to be a macho man playing the basketball.
I feel like everyone to a certain extent acts a different way depending on who they're around.
If someone makes like a racial comment like, oh, you're darker than the night.
When someone catcalls at me, I actually feel bad. I don't like it.
I apparently eat a lot of chicken.
I need to eat more potatoes, apparently.
When I was younger, I was definitely more of a tomboy.
They was like, of course, you're Asian.
I guess doing something that I love and that I have fun doing kind of blocks out all of the other emotions.
The little remarks from friends, just support.
Ha ha ha!